Hello, welcome to
your dum dum dum.
Hello, everybody. My name is Rodriguez. Welcome to Ambition UHC Season 17, Episode 5. I am still kind of unenchanted. I have the enchant table, no lapis. And I'm looking for gold, because if I find gold, that's 9 hearts.
Tamatoa is such a hit.
Tamatoa?
Yeah, the fucking crab.
From Moana?
Yeah. Just, I can't even tell what his accent is.
Yeah, he's an asshole. He's British.
I was thinking he was European, but like...
He's either British or African. I found emeralds before I found lapis. Wait, is that... It's lapis. Yas.
Yas.
Yaga yeet. I'm half prod, half prod. And I have 16 minutes of speed.
Okay.
It's looking okay.
Sack, I gotta put these shits away.
I see a spider. I found gold. I found 3 spiders.
Okay, I'm Maui.
Spider eye.
Sweet. Probably only be able to hold like 2 max of those, but with redstone, may last for a minute and a half. They're deadly.
I hate my cat so much. Why is she fiddling with the fucking door now? It's enough for more health pots. Long live the king.
Pour some raid to the king.
I need iron. Or not iron, I need... Coal, 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 coal. Okay, I'm gonna go pee real quick.
Okay. What's up, people? It's me, Roderick. from the New Devil with the Kid. Just here to tell you, I love pizza, skateboarding, going to the movies with my girlfriend, and, looking at my friend Roderick, and playing in my guitar with Bill, who's 37. He's so cool. So cool, dude. Shit, he's so cool. We sometimes play on our DSs together, but people think we're weird because of it, because we're like 18, which is apparently too old for a DS. I also like to jump really high. Something I love to do, honestly. I love it. Sometimes when I jump really high, I feel like I'm a giant fucking frog. Super frog, dude. And then, like, try to play, like, fucking Super Smash Brothers for the Game Boy, but it never works right. I don't know why. I think my Game Boy's broken and shit. Like, maybe it's because I threw it in the mom's spaghetti bowl when she was making dinner on Tuesday. And she got so pissed at me. She beat my ass. She said, "Boy, I'm gonna make you wish you were never born." And she fucking threw me off the hotel. And I was like, "Mom, what the fuck? What the fuck did you do that? I hurt my arm? I don't even have a left arm. I would never get one when I was born." And like, sometimes I eat stew unaccompanied by my parents, and they leave me alone, dude. Like, I'm just trying to be me. Like, come on, it's me, Roderick, you know me. People say I'm not the real Roderick, though. They like the other Roderick better. That's okay, that's fine, I get it. He doesn't look like an Asian. That's fine. No big deal. No big deal. Like, come on, man. Give me a break. Like, I'm just trying to get groovy with it, you know? Honestly, it's not a big deal. Like, they make it into a big deal and shit. This other time, I, like, rode my skateboard down a really big hill, and I crashed into Mrs. Krabobble's son's car. And she was honestly so pissed. She was like, "What the fuck is my car? I'm legitimately gonna beat your ass." So they tried. She tried. She tried to fight me, and I threw her against the car. I was like, "Get the fuck off, touch me, bitch." And then she was all like, "Sorry, dude. My bad." I was like, "That's okay. Honestly, it's okay."
Okay, sorry for the small hiatus. We're back in action.
Yeah.
For ambition.
I gave a monologue while you were gone, like Eric Andre.
It is very foggy underground right now. I think it's raining. I can barely see anything.
Oh, no.
No, I'm being real. I can't see anything.
I'd have to turn them off again.
I turned them off. Sorry for all you people that were interested in that.
Sorry, peeps.
Heads up, I don't have sand. That is a surface venture.
Hashtag, this has gone on long enough, Roderick. Please step off podium.
Another issue is I have string, but no wood.
Oh.
Okay, I'm going up.
Was a triple salvo. Sorry, everybody, had to let it out.
Okay, so I fucked Kaoki up.
It's fine, Mikey. What do you mean?
He's on 45, not healing.
Wait, you're fighting him?
No, I just mean I ruined his game.
Oh.
I actually, you know what? It's good that I killed Epic, because if I wouldn't have, that means Bobby or Lego would have.
Yeah. You don't want Bob to get kills.
The fact that our team even has a kill right now.
I mean, we weren't one of the bad teams.
We weren't bad, it's just the things we do together are bad.
That's true. We went to the Nether in a game where we had 27 total slots.
Yeah, but for some reason I'm still alive, and it's episode 5, and I have a kill, and I'm enchanted, and have health bots.
Yeah.
It's basically Cat of 3, but on roids.
I think it's on depressants, antidepressants, actually.
Yeah.
Maui, quit looking around, Maui.
Maui, God, I hear
sorry,
sheep.
Jesus Christ.
I see dirt.
Sheep. Oh, okay. Bitch boy, bitch boy, bitch boy.
His broke surface. I just found where a fight assumably happened. I'm gonna run away from 00.
Drops the bomb in mom's coffee. This bitch will never see it coming.
Scribbles on dad's office wall. Take that, punk ass bitch. I found sand. Do I have room in my... Okay, I'm just throwing out the spider eye. Poison pots are out the window.
Just make one, in case.
No, I don't even have room for it.
Oh, can't you drop, like, your pickaxe?
I have a diamond pickaxe.
Oh.
And once I make a bow, that's another slot.
Yeah, those arrows are a killer.
I'm gonna be throwing out my watermelons after this next batch.
It's fine. Just make gavels from there anyways, just to save some. At least it doesn't take as long to loot stuff, since you only have the important
stuff. Okay, I'm throwing out books because I didn't make an anvil.
That's fine, you can just kill for better gear. What the fuck?
In all reality, I could have just thrown out the carrots and eat it and ate the watermelons.
What?
What?
Mikey. Bitch. Mikey, I will kill you. I have a gun.
I have 48 wood now.
That's good.
Do you think Kaoki would let me ride a horse?
No. I hope Jinko doesn't win.
Yeah, but that means Naya would win.
Yeah, but that means Jinko would win.
Yeah, you're right.
Which means the predictable winner would win.
I would say Jinko, Lego and Bobby maybe more.
No, Jinko's the best person around by a mile.
Actually, I would think Nai is probably better than Aaron, don't you think?
Probably.
Okay, I just made the glittering melon. Thank you for all the things you've done for me, melons. I've made not one, but two sets of health pots this season.
Need.
Nice, and I'd say that's pretty thneedy. Okay, I just... No. Where is my wood? I... Oh, that's what I did with it. Are you kidding?
What's guaca?
That's shit.
What?
I made glass, right? Three glass. Accidentally placed one.
Oh, so that sucks.
I just ran down and picked up another piece of sand, but that could fuck me up, potentially. Luckily, there are no hombres in the area.
That is true.
An apple just dropped. I should actually probably pick that up.
If you can. It's not necessary, I guess.
I picked it up. I have it if I need it.
What the fuck?
Oh, 40 just died to Jinko.
Oh, nice. He's gonna. We're probably gonna have to redo because he'd destroy everybody.
No, I'm still alive.
Yeah, but he's the bow guy.
So am I.
Yeah, but he's Jinko. He plays 3 UHCs every day. He's probably gonna kill Miles too in a second here.
Miles is... let me check what Miles is on. 79. 84. He's healing. Okay, should I throw out my nether wart?
If you're not gonna make any more things, you might as well.
What am I on? It's 60. Okay, so that's 2 heals and then 1 pot left over.
All right. Sweet.
I have nothing left to enchant, so should I just throw out the table and the fucking lapis?
Yeah. So you can just pick up healing and the people's shit, I guess.
Thank you for the help. Enchant table. I will never forget you. Drinking into health. There it goes. Drinking into health. There it goes. I have one on my bar. I'm gonna throw away the brewing stand. Actually, I just broke it because I broke it with my fist. That's fine.
Goodbye.
See you later, alligator. I just made a rod. Okay. There. Tommy just killed Nye.
Let learning kill Jinko. I'll be happy with that.
Okay, I'm good to go, I guess. Oh, learning. This is a close fight. Should I clean it?
What happened to learning?
Learning and Tommy are on 52 and Jinko's on 59, but Jinko's healing. I'm gonna go to
Jinko's
zero.
Probably gonna kill both of them.
I'm gonna see if I can go to 0-0. And find them. Because if I can, do you think I can kill all 3 of them?
Potentially with speed, yeah.
It's not speed 2, sadly, but it's for 8 minutes.
It doesn't matter, you still are faster than everybody.
Oh no, they're getting shit on. 19 and 87.
Oh.
They haven't hit him yet. Yep, Jinko just killed Tommy. Jinko is gonna have 5 kills.
Great. He's killed a fourth of the game.
I seen unenchanted Miles on 99.
Oh.
Should I fight him? I think he made a trap.
I'm falling to it.
Hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time.